fucking freak!
To look.
Matutero's mugs are here. Take them.
Thank you.
Good job, friends. The boat is ready to get going. Well then, ready for a meet-in with Moen?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. We're here. You will find Moen in the hut at the other side of the bay. I'll wait here for you.
He found a nice hide. Himself in these swamps. I hope he'll still help us.
How's it? Nowadays, you can't trust nobody. But Matutero says you're okay. And that's one brother I trust. Your bra from the radio has it wrong, okay. I don't know no way to any prison. Can't help you with that. But I do know where the walking dead come from. And if you want, I can take you there. Deep in a jungle. A place where they do ugly experiments with God's creatures. This is where the corpses come from. This I know. You wanna go?
Yes.
Okay then, let's go. Straight ahead that way. I'll in the boat. I feel safe on the river.
Don't mind me, I'll just wait right here.
You're dead!
I'm impressed. You tore through those undead like a tornado. I'm sorry, where are my manners? I'm Will. You'd better talk to Dr. West. He's in charge here. You have to go through the locker rooms. The scientists here have started building barricades. Go. Look, see for yourselves.
I'm a scientist, not a soldier. This isn't what I'm trained to do.
The infected animal tore the driver right out of the car. I
sorry, but I didn't even try to help him. I ran. I kept on running until I couldn't hear the driver screaming. Somehow I found the lab. A few of the guards thought I was infected. They almost fucking shot me. But they didn't. And thank God. And now I'm inside. I'm safe inside.
What do we got here?
This complex. It isn't. It is not defensible. A group, however, is preparing to leave the lab for the island prison. It's designed to house the worst of the worst. So it's a fortress. If the infection hasn't spread inside, then it may be the last safe place. The last chance any of us have to survive this.
So you are all immune. Fascinating. I'm sure you're wondering what a laboratory like this is doing in the middle of a jungle. It's simple, really. We're developing, as well as testing, various cosmetics away from prying eyes. You see, our previous lab was firebombed by animal rights activists. But right now, we're dealing with a more immediate problem. The source of this bizarre infection. I'm sorry. Let me introduce myself. I'm Dr. Robert West. I've been examining the blood of several natives suffering from this infection, and it appears to be a virus of some kind. But it mutates so quickly it's impossible to classify. If you don't mind, I'll take a sample from each of you. In that case, please, line up. Excellent. Thank you. I should have some answers in a few hours. In the meantime, perhaps you could help out a bit here?
Robert, they're trying to claw through. I managed to distract their attention. Oh my God, they see me! Help me!
Frank, hold on. I will organize help for you in a moment. I pray he hasn't been bitten.
Something good in here?
If this compound goes dark, no one's getting out alive. I didn't want to worry West, but the emergency generator's almost out of gas. Unfortunately, I have to watch the entrance, but I'm sure you can handle it.
Sure.
The main fuse of the generator needs to be replaced. You'll find a new fuse in the warehouse right behind the laboratory. The generator is located just a little bit farther. Don't worry. I'll stay in touch through the camera surveillance system.
Over here, moron!
Yeah!
It's coming down! And stay down!
Okay. We hit some kind of animal, and the car careened off the road and down the embankment. Through the trees. The driver, my driver, is badly hurt. I think his leg is broken. Wait. I'm hearing something else, too. What the fuck is that? Something's coming. God, it's something big. Oh my God. It's an orangutan. Oh, fuck. Nice. Jesus Christ. It's infected. It's the animal we hit. It should be dead. Why the fuck isn't it? Oh.
Everything is up and running, all right. Now get your asses out of there, because the noise has attracted the infected and they're coming from everywhere. I repeat, they're coming from everywhere.
Thank you. Seriously. You may have just saved us all. Hey, if you need shells for the shotgun, please help yourselves. Talk to Dr. West. I think he might have discovered something.